Now, these helicopter attacks have been going on steadily throughout the day. Earlier, there were some suggestions that the Iraqis had paused their offensive because of the airstrike that killed so many civilians. But the evidence here is that is not happening. In fact, the tempo of the operation has increased. And as well as these helicopters, I've seen them using some quite primitive, inaccurate weapons. Now, that may help when it comes to killing the fighters from the jihadist group Islamic State.